evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the show. There was a time, not so long ago, when we experienced the world directly, without the constant distraction of cell phones. In those days, a concert was a community of like-minded people whose focus and full attention was given to the stage, to the music, the spectacle, not their mobile phones. Also back then, the excitement, the anticipation, the mystery, the surprise. These weren't spoiled for audiences to come because nobody had posted rubbish, wobbly videos on the internet. So, Nightwish would like you to join them to travel back in time. They politely ask you to turn off that little glass demon, place it somewhere safe and out of sight, and tell it to shut up. Let's all say no to digital slavery, if only for 2 hours. Thank you, and enjoy your evening. I know I will.
Thank you. Are you having a good time? Ah, you are. Welcome back here in this beautiful, beautiful country. And it is good to be back. We are going to take you on a little trip down memory lane. And while we dive into our history, we're recording it too, for the future. So these cameras make sure that this night will last forever. Now, how fantastic is that? So let's make this a great, great, great special night on this bumpy road. Are you ready for some traveling with us? Are you ready, Argentina? I mean, are you ready? Then this song is for you. Get Semini.
Father, Thank you. alone. So much more I wanted to give to the ones who love me. I'm sorry. Time will tell, this bitter farewell. I live no more to shame, nor me, nor you. And you, I wish I didn't feel for you anymore.
Thank you.
night wolf, and the path under my bare feet, the elven path.
Music.
were some tears back, but we got a whole song with it.
Yeah. You want to hear a song? It's coming.
The whole venue was dancing. What a sight. What an energy. Thank you.
It's a tango country.
Of the wild, wild south. Well, it's time. How are you? Are you enjoying our time machine? Yeah? Well, we're going back a long, long way now. We're going to go back to the late 17th century. This was a big hit in China at the time, and it's a song all about carpentry.
Oh.
says of eternal peace. The carpenter caught his anchor on the dying storm of mankind. On the tomb of this unknown soldier lay the tools of the one who first ran die. Tools of the carpenter.
We'll be right back.
So, you like the show? You've been singing your asses off here. Or maybe I should say your tonsils. I do the same. I try to entertain. You've succeeded. And for that, we're going to be giving you something very, very, very nice. This is going to be a sensitive and touching love story here. It is a little bit of an unhappy thing because there is a guy who's very much sold to this woman, but she doesn't really give a shit. Or if she does, she really, really gives him shit. And so, are you ready for this heartbreaking and everything? Okay, so we'll give you this nice little piece. It's called Devil and the Deep Dark Ocean.
Thank you so much. Wow. Still going. How are you doing? we love you back, obviously. This is a good love moment that we're having here, I would say so. What a good energy. So good. But be a little bit careful, you dreamers out there.
We'll be right back.
Muchas gracias!
Thank you.
Prince of the Devonian Sea. Amazing evening. sang my name, my loving, still I write my songs about that dream of mine. Worth everything I may ever be. A child will be born again that sign. First of them true loves.
people are never going to die because they're never going to be born. The potential people who could have been here in my place, but who will in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand grains of Sahara. Certainly those unborn ghosts include greater poets than Keats, scientists greater than Newton. We know this because the set of possible people allowed by our DNA so massively exceeds the set of actual people. In the teeth of these stupefying odds, it is you and I, in our ordinariness, that are here. We privileged few birth against all odds. How dare we whine at our inevitable return to that prior state from which the vast majority have never stirred. There is grandeur in this view of life, with its several powers having been originally breathed into a few forms or into one, and that whilst this planet has gone cycling on according to the fixed law of gravity, from so simple a beginning, endless forms most beautiful and most wonderful have been and are being evolved.